back you can. And how the answers. What is the tree, the fruit, the tree, the tree of knowledge of good and evil? What exactly this is? This is about our thinking. You cannot eat this tree, the knowledge of good and evil. That is our thinking. You can never be a judge. You can never be a judge. Because you can never think yourself can differentiate evil from good, or differentiate good from evil, or identify what is good and what is evil. If you think you can identify these two differences, then you are eating a tree. If you eat the tree, you die. This is a forbidden tree. God said you cannot identify good and evil by yourself. This is the tree you cannot eat. You cannot even think this way. Oh, he is good, he is evil, he is good, he is evil, and you judging each other. This is the tree.